The LWMA school has been going on for 40 years that I know of, and the key factor is that it's conducted by various instructors who are the leaders in their specialties. So you'll learn about welder controls, transformers, tooling, troubleshooting, and also the variables of the resistance welding process. It is a very good way to get a basic understanding of the process and to improve the quality of the welds where you work. And so it's highly recommended.